That's...
Okay, yes!
our lives are as sand beneath the tide. You'll see one day.
me.
I'll send you down the drain myself, you little flatworm!
To mind when you think of the earth.
Hello? Is someone there?
Would you say the earth is beautiful?
No, it's mean. And it's rude, and it's scary. And everything nice in it just gets messed up eventually anyway.
It's over, but like...
Just...
You... And then you'll...
the world is ugly, then you need to fight. Fight to rip this ugly world apart.
I don't want to. I'm tired of fighting. I never wanted to be any good at it. I'm never getting my show back. So what's the point?
If you don't fight, you will die like prey, along with the rest of this world.
Maybe I don't care.
this is you.
Thank you.
no, Krill, wait! Don't put that on!
No hard feelings, right?
What word comes to mind when you think of the Earth? This world is resilient, but not endlessly so. As this Earth spins ever faster towards its uncertain future, all will face that future in their own way. Some will fight for the world they dream of, blade in hand. Some will spend their whole lives saving others from falling through the cracks. And others still will never rest in one place for long. As this fragile world begins to fracture, no matter how large or small, the one thing no creature can afford is complacency. But though history talks of warriors and heroes, and great mighty crabs that shook the world, it is the thankless deeds that shall ever make that world worth fighting for.